U.S. gas futures traded around $2.80 at the start of March, above a 29-month bottom on February 22, supported by a decrease in domestic gas output and rising flows of gas to LNG export plants. Average gas output in the U.S. lower 48 states fell to 97.5 billion cubic feet per day in February, from 98.3 billion in January, as energy firms reduced their drilling plans on lower prices and as extreme cold froze some oil and gas wells earlier in the month. Meanwhile, LNG exports have been growing as Freeport LNG's export plant slowly returned to service after the fire-related shutdown in June 2022. The total amount of gas flowing to all the big U.S. LNG export plants jumped to 12.8 billion cubic feet per day so far in February, from 12.3 billion in January. The seven big U.S. LNG export plants, including Freeport LNG, can turn about 13.8 billion cubic feet per day of gas into LNG. Looking ahead, U.S. gas demand is likely to ease next week on expectations that power generators would burn less gas to produce electricity, even though the colder weather is forecasted to last until March 15. Trader reaction to the retracement zone at $2.80 to $2.90 is likely to determine the near-term direction of the April natural gas futures contract. Look for the short covering rally to possibly extend into $3 to $3.30 on a sustained move over $2.85. Watch for weakness on a sustained move under 20-day moving average at $2.65.